Mount Juliet, and welcome to BNN Channel 9 News.
Today is Thursday, February 14th, Valentine's Day. I'm Emma Atkins.
And I'm Josh Johnson. Let's kick it off with some movie news.
Warm Bodies is a newly released romantic horror film. It is starring John Malkovich and Teresa Palmer. It's about a zombie falling in love with a human and regaining his life. Fans gave this movie 3 out of 4 stars. Go out and see Warm Bodies today. I'm Ashley, and that was your movie news.
Attention all seniors, your graduation fee of $75 is due. Please see Ms. Hill in B126 from February 20th to March 8th to pay. This fee covers your cap and gown and the costs associated with graduation. Make checks payable to Mount Juliet High School.
Cash, of course, will also be accepted. Any senior who does not wish to participate still needs to see Ms. Hill for appropriate paperwork.
Now sending it over to Bonnie with your weather.
Hey MJ, happy Valentine's Day. I'm Bonnie Baker and I'm here with your 5-day forecast. Today we will have a high of 58 with a low of 37, mostly sunny with a 0% chance of rain. Tomorrow we will have a high of 49 with a low of 25 with some morning showers and a 30% chance of rain. Saturday we will have a high of 40 with a low of 24, partly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain. Sunday we will have a high of 48 with a low of 34, mostly sunny with a 10% chance of rain. And on Monday we will have a high of 57 with a low of 41 with a few showers and a 30% chance of rain. Now for your national weather. Finally, some drier air is spreading into the southeast, giving some welcome sunshine for many parts of the region today. Showers and thunderstorms will be confined to central and southern sections of Florida. In the northeast, all rain and snow has ended up across the mid-Atlantic and southeast New England coast. The region will enjoy a generally dry Thursday today. And on into the Midwest, light snow will fall today from Dakotas to Michigan as a clipper system sweeps eastward. I'm Bonnie Baker, and that was your Valentine's Day weather. Have a lovely day, MJ.
If you will be a junior or senior next year and are interested in being a news anchor, sports reporter, or weather person for BNN, tryouts will be held during third block on Friday, February 22nd. Please stop by the BNN classroom to sign up for a time slot.
Also, if you've had Broadcasting 1 or Media Concepts and are interested in applying for the advanced first block BNN class next year, please stop by A148 and pick up an application for Mr. Martin.
Up next is a public service announcement.
There are different types of child abuse: physical abuse, sexual abuse, neglect and abandonment, and emotional or physiological abuse. Some side effects from child abuse are bad behavior, emotional and physical scars, and possibly suicide. Every year, 3.3 million reports of child abuse are made in the United States, involving 6 million children. The U.S. has the worst record. 5 children every day due to abuse lose their lives. If you or anyone has experienced abuse, please contact 1-877-237-0004. That's the Department of Child Services.
I'm Ashley.
I'm Tori.
I'm Justin.
And that's your PSA of the day.
Any current Mu Alpha Theta member who has not received their membership certificate may pick it up in room C113. Mu Alpha Theta is accepting applications for new members until Friday, March 1st. Members must have completed Algebra 1, Geometry, and Algebra 2 with at least a B average. Applications can be picked up in room C113.
Mount Juliet News is on the way.
Mount Juliet commissioners have recently decided to convert open land by the train station on the northeast corner of Mount Juliet Road and Division Street downtown into a public park.
If they pursue the park, it will contain a heavily landscaped area that could include a stage with grass seating, a playground, nighttime lighting, a water area, and restrooms for the park and train users.
We have an underutilized prominent corner at the heart of the city, and we're looking for something to happen to develop a signature piece for Mount Juliet, said Mount Juliet Mayor Ed Haggerty. And not only beautiful, but it would be usable.
I'm Zach.
And I'm Kendall.
And that was your Mount Juliet News.
The prom fashion show is February 21st. Tickets are on sale before and after school in the Commons area for $5.
Here's your tech news.
The computer hacking group Anonymous threatened Tuesday's State of the Union address with plans to disrupt live streams of the speech online. The group didn't follow through with these claims, though, with no signs of disruption or delay on any of the sites targeted. Anonymous is a loosely organized and leaderless collective. The organization has several reasons to dislike the Obama administration, with cybersecurity legislation being one motivation. I'm Andrew Gillihan, and that was your Tech News.
Free math tutoring is available after school, Monday through Thursday, in room C110 until 4 o'clock.
College News is up next.
All returning students must have the class registration for next year turned in by Thursday, February 12th. If you do not turn it in, your classes will be chosen for you by guidance. If your classes are chosen for you, you will not be able to get them changed next year. I'm Kyle Mahler, and that was your college news.
Here are your club meetings.
KET meets tomorrow morning at 7:30 in A105. STEM Clubs meets Fridays at 3:10 in room A178.
Here's your ACT question of the day.
All these buckets of rain, I've heard enough about it. You say that I lie. I am a gentleman, did not ask for a place I could stay. What were we both thinking? The next part just got in the way. You were just always talking about changing, changing. What if I was the same then, same then?
Finally, here's your word of the day.
Con los terroristas.
Thank you for watching BNN Channel 9 News. I'm Josh Johnson.
And I'm Emma Atkins. Happy Valentine's Day, Mount Juliet.